Eric.
Hello.
Hey.
Welcome to Narwhal.
Oh, hey, we could do. Yeah, sure.
I'm happy to mix things up.
We have to be the same colour. Again. Here we go.
2, 1.
Yes. Say how you think that the AI could be over, I think. There we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on! Give me your heart.
So quickly ruined, man. Sun Pro quickly ruined it.
I got it.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, point green.
Go to ground. Guy is kind of stupid. God. Instead of their beating down. Already.
Oh my god.
God. Oh God. Oh wow.
That's harsh.
Dang the AI. Dude. Get it back from the beach.
We will.
Yeah.
Killed myself there. And again.
Bye, you must bring them.
Happy. I'm going there. Dang.
Oh, wow. It's really hard.
Super. Oh. Yes. I don't know if it's it, honestly.
Seriously, like, how are they able to defend there whilst hitting ours? It's ridiculous.
Yeah, more brains of the AI. Dude, they're exposed. Oh, whoa, exposed. Good. Yes, nope, no one's sent. Oh, there you go. Nice.
Oh, he's got me. No, he got me.
Oh, really? Oh, dang. Two versus one. Oh. Yes.
Yes. Oh, nice.
Smooth. Oh, round three, though.
Go, go, go.
You enjoy both for? Dang.
Get that.
Oh, yes.
God, seriously,
got me. Dead. One needed, oh dear. Yes, you can do it. Oh.
Come on.
Right, you want to go grab some luncheon?
I think you should
grab some luncheon. Right, if you can always grab some, and I'll carry on to some bits and bobs. That's quite a lot of problem. Hope someone have yourself to you, and you're having yourself, bud.
Okay. Take out some rolls.
Yeah. They're basically in the kitchen next to the bins that I open the bins, but there's a carry bag, there's paper plates and this and bread rolls and stuff in there, grab stuff for that and then collect everything there, buddy. Got some little wags out on the table, so. Yeah, you get yourself on, get out. I don't know, I can do this thing to play, so I'll do that.
Yeah,
I could
always do some more Helldivers afterwards. I'm trying to save Surgeon Simulator if we try that again for maybe later.
Yeah, that's fine. That worked out well for me.
I'm trying to save a couple of
things. You're stuck with me again, Josh Mooney. Yeah, I thought it was too good. No, we're going to put that for next time. Do this. Oh god. I'm playing it not well, but oh god. Oh, that's okay. That guy says it's like you have to get to the target and you say, well, you get to that hospital. Ah, silver. I'll take that. Okay. Of course, if you guys want to get a shout out to you, if you're able to, to Sir Alan, to Ewan, and people free to. Check out our Twitch channel as well. We've got obviously the whole marathon's been there archived for on Twitch, so anything you fancy looking, just have a look on there. Hasn't named anything yet, but quite hilarious ones out there, especially with Surgeon Simulator and things, so feel free to take a look. Thank you. Alpha Jar? Oh god. Faith Noel, seems reasonable to her. Not working quite so hard at it. Too hard for my money. Uh-oh. Oh.
Yeah.
so hard.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, that'll be it.
I can
just go.
Be like,
bye!
I think we would have run out of energy by then.
Get it. Cool. Are you happy you've had enough food, dude?
Yeah, but
cool. I'll just get myself around with the bug. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Can't play like a bug in the race.
Narwhaling. I'll put the jackpots down here if you want some money.
Yeah.
chill, man. You got to try and beat these next. Maybe it could be mixed up.
We'll be right back.
I am.
It's not going to lay on the sofa or anything, is it?
Thank you. supposed to downhill from here, but it's just trying to pick up like gains from the way. But at the moment, Richard's just busy at the moment, so I'm just doing some solo stuff. Just staying playing. But yeah, doing okay, doing a bit tired though.
Doing a few bits, but he'll be back soon. Can you guys up to much today? Thank you. actually going to have another go at Surgeon Simulator, the brain transplant thing. But we were saving it until, like, everyone else comes around, because we've got people coming around later today at about 5-6 o'clock. We're going to order in pizza, and obviously we'll have, like, a sort of big countdown for... when we finish at 7. So what we thought was, since it was one of the most fun games that we've done, we thought we'd save it until maybe like the last hour, because that was brilliant. Really enjoyed that. So we didn't really want to waste it again. So yeah, we'll definitely do it, but we're gonna go for it later today. And actually, we did complete the brain transplant one. We finished it. I don't know if you remember. I don't know if you were there for it. But we finished it. And we went on to the next one, which was actually eye surgery, which we got stuck. It was very difficult. So if you want to watch that, I mean, we'll definitely be in there. Surgeon Simulator, so Mum missed the fact that we actually completed the brain surgery, so I told her about the
eyes.
Oh, she said, hi Richard. Missed the eye surgery one, should be fun to watch, we'll set my alarm for 6 p.m. then, thank you. She said hi Richard, and she might even put us on the big screen. She's got like a big projector for the wall. Yeah, that should be good, that should be really good. Did Chris and Tom see the whole brain surgery thing? Like? I remember seeing the login that reminded me of his name. He didn't say anything, but I think I logged in separately. If I could just do this one, I will have defeated your time. No, that was terrible. I'm literally trying to glide my narwhal in.
Boom! Oh, I've got gnarly! Awesome. Gnarly balls!
Yes, he did log on for a watch. Cool.
I think we should have a controlling complete, either
Gauntlet, or maybe Hellblazers, maybe? I don't know. I wouldn't mind giving Gauntlet a try. I mean, I don't know what it's like.
It's a good game. It's quite simple, really, but yeah.
What is it?
It's just a top-down dungeon crawler type game.
A bit like Diablo.
Okay.
I'm happy with it being simple.
You have spawn tokens, things that come up, these people want monsters, you've got to attack them first, and then bosses, and you get money, and that's everything.
Sounds good. Yes, you did log on for a watch. Could you please put your donation site up again? Our donation site is up. Oh, do you mean like, do you want the link for the donation site up? Because like it's still active. Yeah, sure. Ooh, no battery remaining. I will send it to you right now. Hang on, let me just send this to Mum. Very well since you last spoke to us. We managed to get quite a few anonymous donations, which we were really chuffed with. So yeah, we were really happy with how things have gone. Right, what are we doing? Let's do this. Gauntlet, go.
Yeah, we could do Surgeon Simulator for like the last hour or so.
Oh yeah, Surgeon Simulator is the last like hour or 2 hours.
We could do Rocket League again.
Or we could do some Rocket League as well.
Or Kryptonator Dancer or anything.
Oh,
really.
We're never going to finish that, I swear to God.
One day.
Yeah. Gauntlet Slayer Edition.
Right, so we're going to now tweet off to